people are just too quick to say, oh, Conor's picking what he wants, Conor's doing what he wants.
Picking what I want, and I am doing what I want. When you can rack up $400 million in revenue for the company in back-to-back events, you can do whatever the fuck you want. I'm living the whatever the fuck I want life. That's the life I live. Whatever I want, whenever I want.